I've come to bless the Lord for this church of Mbazi Church of Christ. I came in the Mbazi with a woman named Miss
Kali.
I come for the sake of my mom who was sick of cancer.
And
when I came, the pastor prophesied upon me and began praying for me. And I used to come back here in counseling. I had a lot of problems. I was so poor. My husband was taken. He had spent 7 years gone.
So I came in counseling.
My pastor used to pray for me in a situation of poverty.
Yes.
He said, just pray.
But
bless the Lord.
Oh, wange, yakoma wawaka.
Miaka musanvu.
After 7 years,
God
of this place is mighty. My husband got money.
My God, somebody shout hallelujah to the Lord.
But nage yanfunira omulimo nyinza okubagamba Katonda wawano wa amaani yanfunira omulimo gw'abaasoma mu Uganda Bureau of Statistics.
Somebody shout hallelujah.
Wabe wagamba hallelujah.
Nyongere ku nyongere mpulire nduru ewera.
Come on, let me hear an applause.
Pastor ekirabo kyo kijja ngenda kuleeta ebbaasa yo nje omugaati.
I'm rejoicing.
The one who was crying.
Aluwa.
Aluwa, girl was crying.